Hello everybody, it's Daving Throw, and I'm back with more Grounded. This episode's gonna be mostly montage, because I'm gonna be making, or not montage, time-lapse, because I'm gonna be building this base up. I'm gonna get a second level, I'm gonna move some stuff up here, and I'm probably gonna start putting down blueprints for other useful, crafting stuff. So, here we go. I found a thing. Sorry, just writing down some times here. Okay. Bunch of information that doesn't matter. Spacer safety test. Results. Power fluctuations are within an acceptable range. The machine itself continues to operate as expected. Weatherproofing of the platform components is holding up quite well. The pylons, however, are a finicky trio. Maintaining the beam angles requires regular obstruction removal. The yard is simply too alive for precision instruments. Oh, Euclidean space, you fickle mistress. Reminder, check in beginning cell diagnostic before end of day protocols. So he was having the same trouble that I had in the beginning of this game with keeping the lasers going. Anyway, back to the time lapse.
Water filtration tablets needed.
Yeah.
this way.
Hitting me, all that aphid meat spoiled. Jesus. Okay. Guess I gotta go get some meat. Ah, but dingus sometimes, man.
That's a soldier ant. I only tell the difference from here. Mark that one off the list.
Some weevils. Back to the time lapse.
One long schnoz built for snoop.
just unlocked our first mutation, Grassmaster. Mutations give you special perks for doing specific things in the game a certain number of times, or for doing, like, story objectives or bosses. That's actually my favorite thing about this game, is the mutations. Anyway, back to the time lapse.
Thank you.
spy.
Alright, looks like that is all for this episode, because I need to piss again, so I will see you in the next one.